Trail Slime Squad, and welcome back. And if you're new here, welcome to the Trail Slime fam. So today's video, as you guys can see, is another restocking video, but today's restocking video is super special because it's a throwback restock. So basically what I did is I went back and looked at all the slimes that I used to restock, and I decided to restock them all today. So I'm really excited, and I hope you guys are too. There are a few deals going on in the shop, so the first 5 orders will get a free 6-ounce. The next 5 orders will get a $10 gift card to my shop. If you spend $50 or more, you will get a $20 gift card, and you can use the code TRILLSLIMEY for 10% off of your entire order with no minimum purchase. We actually just hit 40,000 on Instagram, so if you're not following me, it's at trill.slime. You can see longer videos on there, and also just keep up with me, kind of like behind the scenes footage of my everyday life, because I'm not super active on YouTube all the time, but on Instagram, I'm always on my story. So without further ado, let's get on to this restocking video. So the first slime, of course, is Cucumber Melon, and you guys already know everything about Cucumber Melon. There's really not much to say. She's thick, she's glossy, she's pale, and she's scented like cucumber melon. Smells so good. This slime will be at the Slime Bash, so if you're going, this one will be there. Definitely snatch it because, you know, just snatch it because it's amazing. Galaxy Floam has become a top seller on my shop. It actually sells out before Cucumber Melon. So if you guys want your hands on this one, I recommend getting to the shop now and snagging it because it will be gone soon. It's just a really nice swirl of blue, pink, and purple topped with hollow stars. And it's just so crunchy and really pretty. Another top seller is Rainbow Sherbet. You guys know, scented like sherbet ice cream. This one smells so good, and it's so pretty with the pink, orange, and white. Swirled together, it turns into a neon coral color, and it has a really nice drizzle. This will not come with Jelly Bean Charm because I'm still in search of cute Jelly Bean Charms. I can't find any, so yeah. Another top seller on my shop is Unicorn Party. This one is bubblegum scented, and it is swirled with pink, blue, and purple, and it's topped off with a ton of different glitters. This one, I was looking back on older videos, and I noticed that this was a lot thicker back in the day, so I thickened this one up. It kind of feels more like a cloud dough, cloud cream. It has a really nice spread, and the color is just gorgeous. If you're going to the Slime Bash, Joseph and I are actually going to be making this slime on stage, like a slime demo, so I'm pretty excited for that and hope you guys are too. Pink Sugar Cubes is actually one of the first jelly cube slimes that I ever restocked on my shop. I love this one because it looks so delicate. It has a really nice baby pink color. It's crystal clear because it is unscented. And of course, the jelly cubes do squish up. If you choose to do so, the slime will turn into a thick, icy slime. But if you don't choose to squish them up, it'll just be really bubbly, which I personally like, but I also like squishing the cubes too. This next slime is Mickey Chip Ice Cream, and this one's scented like cake batter ice cream and cupcakes. It smells really good, and it has some Mickey sprinkles in there, and there's also rainbow glitters all throughout just to kind of represent like little sprinkles. I don't know. I think it's cute. It's a really nice creamy thick butter slime with the perfect spread, and it has a really nice stretch to it. You guys really liked this when I restocked this. I think it was like during the winter time. I'm not sure, but you guys really liked it, and you guys wanted it back, so here it is. S'mores dip is a really old slime. However, the old slime was actually like a floam, but I decided to turn this one into a snow butter. I love snow butters and I rarely restock them on my shop because I always forget about them. But this one is scented like a s'mores. I hand mixed this one. It is so good. It smells just like a s'mores. It smells like chocolate, marshmallows, and kind of like a graham cracker cookie kind of smell. It smells so good. It has a really nice spread and there are brown glitters throughout just to kind of represent the chocolate and like the graham cracker. It's a really good time. So if you like s'mores and you like spreadable slimes, you definitely would like this one. Cotton Candy Puff is a really, really old slime. This slime is so old. I only restocked it once. It used to be a fluffy slime with Model Magic, but as you guys know, I don't use Model Magic anymore, so I decided to turn this one into a poofy cloud cream. It is scented like cotton candy, swirled with pink and purple, and when you mix it together, it turns into a really pretty muted gray lilac color. It's gorgeous, and this one smells so good. Cookie Dough Shake is a creamy slime that is scented just like cookie dough, and there's also some brown glitters in there to represent little chocolate chips, and I also added in chocolate chunks as well just to add to the slime. You guys really liked this one when I restocked it back in the day, so I decided to bring it back. It has really nice bubble pops, and it's just amazing. Bubblegum Cloud was actually one of the first cloud slimes I restocked, and since then I have drastically improved my recipe. I really love this one. It is scented like bubblegum, so if you like really nice cloud slimes and bubblegum scents, you definitely will like this one. I love the drizzle on this one, and the color is so gorgeous. This next slime is Fairy Soft Serve, and this one is scented like buttercream frosting. It has a really cool pink color change, so it goes from a light pink to a more hot pink. This one fluffs up really nicely, and it is made with Daiso clay, so it has a really cool creamy texture, and there's some rainbow foam beads and jumbo purple foam beads, so it has a really nice crunch as well. Bubblegum is scented just like the name. It is a creamy, fluffy, almost poofy like clay slime. It smells so good. I love the smell of this one, and the color is so pretty. It's like one of my favorite colors. It's really stretchy and it has really nice bubble pops, so if you're into more holdable slimes, this one would definitely be for you. Banana Laffy Taffy will always be a classic on my shop. This one is scented just like the name, and it is glossy. It has a really creamy texture, and it also has really nice bubble pops. Strawberry Laffy Taffy has the exact same texture as Banana Laffy Taffy, however this one is pink and is scented like Strawberry Laffy Taffy. It has nice bubble pops as well. Chewed Up Bubblegum, which was originally created by Glitter Slimes. I restocked this on my shop a bunch of times, and you guys always like it, so I decided to bring it in this restock. It's scented like bubblegum, and it has a really nice chewed up bubblegum texture. It also does the cool color change from a light pink to a more hot pink. Sully is based off of the Monsters, Inc. character. I love him so much. This one is scented like Peeps. It smells really good, and it is a cloud slime. Back in the day, this was a clay slime, but I decided that a cloud slime fit the character a lot better, so I decided to make it a cloud slime. It turns into a really pretty periwinkle, so if you like that color, this one definitely would be for you. And just look at that drizzle. It is perfect. Clicky Pineapple is a really old slime, and I decided to bring it back. This was actually one of the first slimes I ever sent for like a review, and it got really good reviews on it, so I decided to bring it back for this restock. It is scented just like pineapples. It's just a really basic slime, but it has such good bubble pops and pokes. I love this one. It smells really good. That's like my favorite part about it, and the color is just gorgeous. Last but not least, we have Unicorn Ice Cream. This one is scented just like sugar cookies. It also has a little bit of cake batter ice cream and cake batter fudge in there. It smells really good. It is a cloud cream slime with packing peanuts and jumbo rainbow foam beads. This texture is out of this world, and the color is so pretty. You guys know I love blue, so I had to make this the prettiest shade of blue. And back in the day, it was just a glossy slime, but I think that cloud cream fits this one better. We've come to the end of this restocking video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and make sure you give it a huge thumbs up. Let's try to get to 2,000 thumbs up. Comment down below your favorite slime from this restock, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button and post notification bell to be notified whenever I post, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!